Unicorns up!
On a marching band field of dreams, marching comes before music.
Good, let's do it again.
For the Raider Band from Rummel High and the Chapelette dance team from Archbishop Chappelle.
Do it again.
They're rehearsing to hit the road for a trip back in time.
This is very exciting for us because this has never been done before and we're making history and we're so honored to represent Jefferson Parish and the state of Louisiana bringing our Raider Pride to Hawaii.
Whoo, that's why you have to kick it really high. How high can you kick it, by the way? Ooh, that's pretty high.
Kicking it up in the 100 degree heat of the day in the heart of summer band camp.
Benton Hut!
All to travel 4,000 miles to Hawaii for the Pearl Harbor Memorial Parade.
Ford 8, place, place.
Telly Higgins is the band director, choreographing a collection of song and dance.
This mission is huge. We're the only band from the state of Louisiana coming to this event.
That's why you are the maestro who can make this mission
bum, bum, ba-da, bum,
possible.
Bum,
you could play
bum.
That in the parade?
Absolutely we can. We can do anything.
Let's make sure we're using our peripheral vision the entire time.
And so they step it up and onto a stage of a parade. December 7th, Pearl Harbor Day.
I've been in the band for 5 years. My dad plays drums, and I'm really excited to capture this moment.
And as the drum major, when you start the parade, how do you do it?
Ten, hut.
They've got the beat. Once they've got their actual instruments, they're headed into history.
Hey, band.
Hey,
all right, we're good.
Bill Wood, WGNO News.